Inspect Element is a feature available in the desktop version of Chrome, but many don't realize it can also be accessed in the Chrome application for Android and iOS. So, let's dive into the topic. Step 1. Open your Chrome browser and navigate to the link provided in the description. Once you open the link, you will find a JavaScript code. Select the entire code and click copy. Next, click on the three dots in the top right corner and bookmark the page by clicking on the star icon. After that, click on the bookmark notification pop-up. In the URL section of the bookmark, replace the existing URL with the JavaScript code you just copied. For the name of the bookmark, type Inspect Element and save it. That's it. Let's check if it's working. First, open a random website. For example, I am opening Heroku.com. Then click on the URL bar and type Inspect Element. You will find the bookmark you just created. Click on it. An icon will appear in the bottom right corner. Clicking on that icon will open the Inspect Element window from Elements tab. You can select any element on the page, just like you would in the desktop version of Chrome. You will also see other tabs such as Resources tab and Sources tab. Now let's demonstrate how to delete an element from a page. For example, I have opened Salesforce.com and want to delete the phone dial icon in the bottom right corner. To do this, open Inspect Element, go to the Elements tab, click on the mouse cursor icon, and then select the element you want to delete. Click on the delete option represented by the cross icon, and just like that, the element disappears. It's as simple as that.